can't remember. I think maybe a year ago or longer than that.
大概是去年，应该是他生日的时候。
I think I just came back from exchange. So then she asked me like, oh, what did I eat there? So I made for her one of the meals that I usually eat there. I think it was about a month back because I rejected a job offer that I didn't want.
他叫我去看医生，当时是我开车到了那个地方的时候，他在旁边一直跟我讲下车下车，因为他怕那个诊所会关。我不想下车，因为我怕影响到其他的路人还是车，然后我就直接回答，就语气是有点大声啊，然后我就直接刹车下车。
I don't think I've actually seen her cry.
就是当天.
Thank you so much for your answers. Your mom is actually being interviewed in the other room. 我们也会问她同样的问题，请看荧幕.
现在孩子都长大了，他们比较忙，没有什么时间在家嘛。以前他们小时候，每次都会说，妈妈。 我们不要煮了，我们去外面吃好吗？哦，OK啦，好了。不过现在长大了，他们会跟你讲，妈妈你煮吧。我怎样辛苦，我怎么忙，我回来我一定是煮给他吃，看他吃得开心，妈妈幸福也开心。
Recently, we came into quite a strong disagreement. She wants to make her own decision, but as a mother, I'm very protective.
大概是在4个月前吧，那个是因为我儿子生病了。 诊疗所也是要关了，我们赶着那个时间要去，可能在这个争执的方面，我们互相都听错了，所以产生了一些矛盾。所以当他下车的时候，他很大声的回头跟我吼叫，哦，我的心真的是很难受。我直接停好车了，我去诊所找他的时候，我已经说不出话来了，我很难受，因为我很疼他，我很爱他，所以我没有办法接受他这样的语气来对我，所以。
All along, as a mother, I think our primary concern is for their safety, for their well-being. Let them not come into any harm. Try and protect them as much as possible.
最后一次哭是几时？要说啊，就4个月前吧。
People like me now, we are such strong women. When we have to look after family, we have to do a full-time job, we have to take on a lot of responsibilities. Things are sometimes a little bit too stressful, and of course, you know, you do your private tearing, you carry your private tears in your room. We are all human after all.
谢谢。Why are you crying?
We are all strong women here.
你燕窝好吃吗？当然好吃啊。
Especially so when you're feeding me. When was the last time you fed me?
Never. 不只要对妈妈，对事情，对工作也好，你都要改，不可以这样忽然间用脾气来做事，知道吗？知道了，你看。看来是我的好孩子。
We have an understanding.
Yeah.
And it's captured.
吃啦，燕窝这么好吃，不吃？
那我喂你吃吧。